And go. All right, from our Kansas City Royals to the British royal family. The celebrations continue around the world after the birth of a new prince.
The bells at Westminster Abbey tolled today in honor of the newborn. But what really has people talking is the Duchess of Cambridge and her quick recovery. When Duchess Kate stepped out with her 8-pound, 7-ounce baby, people were in awe. She looked flawless. Now, yes, she has a makeup and a hair team, but still, she was wearing high heels and she was heading home less than 7 hours after giving birth to her baby boy.
A third baby can be, you know, a very quick delivery with minimal recovery. She probably didn't even have any form of regional anesthesia, so there weren't those concerns.
We spoke with local OBGYN, Dr. Carrie Grounds. Grounds says for most women who have an uneventful vaginal delivery, they'll stay in the hospital for 1 to 2 days after giving birth.
Having a baby that needs certain follow-up testing within 24 hours, it's not really conducive to send our patients home, even if they look wonderful, to then try to get back with a newborn for all the extensive testing, even if they're an experienced mom.
And frankly, most women with multiple children would prefer to hang in the hospital.
I wanted to stay. I have 4 children myself. I wanted to stay because I knew what was waiting for me at home. It was not an entourage of help, and you're going to be exhausted, and that's going to affect your recovery.
Dr. Ground says the reality is Kate is royalty.
I don't think she took any risk. I'm sure her and her physician decided what was appropriate for them. It's just not really doable for the rest of us.
Yeah, the key word is doable. Now, keep in mind, too, that home for the royal family is likely a lot more private than a hospital anyway. And doctors, by the way, make house, or in this case, palace calls.
Wow, it was an amazing turnaround. That's amazing. All right, bookies think the new baby's name will be Arthur. A betting organization called Paddy Power says odds are 9-4 that the royal couple will choose the name of Arthur. The second and third most popular picks are James at 3-1 and Albert at 6-1.
I like Arthur. That's a good name.
It is. It makes me think of that 80s movie with Dudley Moore. Is that who that was?
Yeah.
That probably.
Well, and the new prince, of course, means that Harry gets bumped one more down the line.
And he said last night, he goes, I don't have a problem with that. He started laughing. So he's taking it all in stride. But